Okay, for the barbell row, you want to stand up tall first, lean forward, push back with your hips, hug the bar down to just below your knees there, and then you want to get your brain into your back here. So extend all the way down, squeeze your lats, and then come back up to the top position. So you want to think squeeze, keep that constant tension, keep that movement going, and spend the least amount of time there at the bottom. As soon as you extend, go right back into it and squeeze your back at the top.